First of all, the easy questions. How do you feel you managed to qualify to the Tokyo Paralympic Games? Run us through your emotions.
Yani illərin əziyyəti idi. Yani biz illərdir, neçə illərdir bu əziyyətin bunun üçün çalışırdıq. Çox sevinçliyəm təbii ki.
Say, he was many training, so many training. Summer, winter, every day and training and finally he does it. He do that. He won the final gold medal.
Amazing. Can you tell us a little bit about today, your performance? How did you feel and how did you manage to qualify?
Bu yarışmanın döyüşü özümün yani necə görürsən, özünü necə hiss edirsən yarış döyüşdən sonra?
Döyüşdən sonra özümü çox sevinçli hiss edirəm ki, Olimpiyada Azərbaycan təmsil edəcəm.
He say he was he now he very very happy and he think in Olympic Games he will take the medal. He's very happy.
Perfect. And so of course there is the performance of today, but what makes it a great feeling is the journey of before. What comes to his mind when now that he realized that he's qualified to the Paralympic Games, what are the key moments that he remembers that got him here?
Ən yadında qalan şey nə oldu? Özbüncə hiss edirsən? Yəni gələcək fikrin nə idi?
Gələcək fikrim təbii ki, Olimpiya çempionu olmaqdır. Bu anda da son saniyə sevincim, yəni yadımdan çıxmır.
He say again, he is very happy, so happy. He now thinking about only about the Olympic Paralympic Games. He thinking only this. He want to take medal from Paralympic Games 2020 Tokyo.
Last word about your team. You were able to manage four qualified. Can you tell me a little bit about that? You know, the family, the team. That can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yani bizim bu da çempion olmamızın ən böyük səbəbkarı birinci müəllimlərimizdir. Müəllimlərimizə təşəkkür edirəm və ən əsası federasiyamıza çox təşəkkür edirəm.
This victory not only his victory, he say thank our coach and the, in our federation, president of our federation and all Azerbaijan people.
Amazing. John, you have a quick question?
Yeah, just one question. You have your friend, your teammate, he is now your translator also. Can you say thank you to him, to your menim dostum, I think you say in Azerbaijan. Dostum is friend. So your friend, your teammate, can you thank to him?
Burada sana yani dostumum var. Komanda yollaşım var. Burada sana yani tercüme edeyim. Onun hakkında ne diyebilirsin?
O yani bir sözden demek istedim ki doğum olmasa da ama benim doğumam kimi bir aziz kardeşimdir. Sadece bu.
He says, I am not he says that
ne brother
I am his brother and he love me only roommate teammate fightmate only is for me.
Fantastic guys, both of you and all of your team, best of luck in Tokyo.
Thank you so much.